Actress Daisy Shah, who made her Bollywood debut with Salman Khan in Jai Ho, is now back with an erotic thriller Hate Story 3. In the film, Daisy has shot some extremely bold scenes with co-star Karan Singh Grover. Although she does not consider erotica a safe zone, but she revealed that it was Salman Khan who convinced her to take up this bold film.
I had taken a back seat for not doing this movie, but actually Salman was the one who really pushed me. He was the one who convinced me with Vishal that you should do this because the role is completely different from Jai Ho. And as I said, that an actor should be open to all kind of roles. So I really want to push. This is something that I've pushed myself further. So I have. This is not a very safe zone, but again, I wanted to try it. I wanted to do it, so I did it. Jai Ho ke andar jo tha, as you said, it was a very girl next door thing, very simple girl, happy go lucky. So in this, you will see a different shade of Daisy, probably.
Right. Bahut khatarnak wala shade dikh raha
hai. Ho sakta hai.
Now that the trailer is out and has huge dose of romance and lovemaking scenes, it has to be seen how Salman would react to this. Directed by Vishal Pandya, Hate Story 3 also stars Sharman Joshi and Zareen Khan. It is set to release on December 4. INS Report.